So now I have my laptop in my lap this stream. Right there. Tis what tis. I'm ready to do something. I have to move. My notes from a text file to a Google Docs file. Here we go. Continue our Doom classic speedrun prep. We are planning on today, getting done with the rest of episode 1 knee deep in the dead. Last time I said I was going to practice running up to thing, I think I'm just gonna pump out the notes, so. I'm going to advise myself to not wait. Actually, you know what? I am going to advise myself to maybe I should just turn this into a Doom classic Let's Play. That sounds fun. Oh, Jesus, this is what I expected. This is my favorite level in the entirety of the game. I just really love this level. It was very difficult when I first tried it, but sometimes the best levels in video games are the hard ones. Very low health. Alright, so just fuck. Alright. As much from across the pond as possible. Also, look and raise the bridge. Bridge, be wary, there is a bunch of shit. Number one, the Phobos Lab. Everything you can from across the toxin. Across the toxin. Run across the toxin. And raise the ridge. Rev the G to everything. Cool. We're always having trouble here on this bridge specifically. This might be just like a just rough it out level when it comes to speedrunning it. And this might just turn into a normal let's play. No, oh, Jesus Christ, there's a pinky. Isn't like the strategy with pinkies to back yourself up into a corner so they can't bite you in corners? It's another pinky! Here's where it gets really hard, this level. Just guess what? Everything is trying to kill you now. And there's a lot of things that are trying to kill you. Ah! Ha! Oh my god. This might just turn into a normal let's play. Weird. Well, if this turns into a regular let's play of Doom, then I might not have to save load. Holy! Alright, so this is the last area that I'm going to load in this level, because I'm just gonna turn this into a regular let's play of Doom. Yeah, all right. Cool. I'm just doing some stuff right now. It's a live video. It says that the game I'm playing is Doom 2, not Doom. That's right, you get invaded with stuff. With like, you get invaded with like specters and pinkies. Totally just thought this was gonna be like imps. I chilled myself there. Yeah, fun. Alright, let's continue. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Got him on ultra violence. Okay, there's the specter. That's right, there's guys there. That's right. Great. I love guys. Oh, why did I go this way? Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy shit. This isn't my best run. Oh my gosh. Okay. No, don't shoot me. Oh my God. And then you die. You die. You die. Hey! Shoot. 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 Oh gosh. Okay. Okay. That's everybody. Oh, what? They just go down? Aww. All right. Strategically. There's a thing. I accidentally grabbed it already. Okay, that was not strategically. Definitely not. Part of me that thinks they're all dead from here. Never be too safe. All right. I think it's this one. Might not be. Do that right? No, I didn't. I think that means I did it. Maybe it doesn't happen. I'm kind of forgetting what it is. A lot more pinkies than I thought there would be, but not too many to handle. And there's still guys. Ah, yes, I remember this. Okay, people. Oh gosh, okay. You're there, and you're there. Like in Bloodborne, never run into an area blindly. Whoa. Ow. Just a lot of imps. A specter. I killed it. I think. I hope. Yeah, it was a specter. Die. Holy crap. Specter scared me. This is a long level. Oh, I forgot about this. Holy. Just. Damn, that was close. All right. I'm not doing so great this time. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do the pussy shit and save load. Let's deal with it. I ain't going through this bull again. Wait, do I actually have to go up there and press the buttons and stuff? No. I don't. Maybe I do for something later. Yes, the room is a lot of pinkies. Oh, Jesus! There's a lot of you. Yeah, so be it. Not going through bullshit again. And you're not dead? Fuck. Did I kill the specter? I don't think so. No. Oh wow, okay. Tower stone, anyways. Might just like stop doing face cam because it's like not worth it. But yeah.
Hi.
I forgot to tell you.
Huh?
I forgot to tell you.
Did you restart the game to beat it in 2 hours?
No.
Have you played it for 2 hours yet? Last time?
No.
Huh?
I'm not trying that. I'm not doing that anymore. Oh, and I start so far back.
Love you.
Love you too. Oh, cookie.
I watched something funny that happened. I watched something before 5 seconds ago. It's like, you just put down your cereal, and I was eating cereal.
Holomimps. Love this game. There you are. Cool. Oh, what? There's another one. You know, these guys have blood. Ow. Holy Jesus. Jesus. Jesus, how am I gonna get? Oh, I fucked myself. Just in case. Everybody just needs me. I'm going to die. See? And it was by a zombie man. A fucking. Yes! Fuck yeah. Fuckers. Die, die, die. Die. And oh, look, it's a pinky. What? A pinky? Huh? A pinky? Another pinky! Another one! I killed everybody. Central processing. Yeah, this looks hard. But now I do. Oh, maybe now I do. Oh gosh, okay, I have a health left. Oh jeez. Ah, okay. Alright. You know, it might be smarter to just restart anew. Red door, that's why I need the red key. Oh, oh, my health is already really low. I just went in a circle. Say hello.
Hello.
This is not the right way. Say hello. Ah! Oh my god, damn it! Die. Ooh. I don't know why I was dodging. If I actually, like, oh, what the hell? What'd you get here? If I actually try to kill all of the enemies in the level, this would take too fucking long. Maybe I should save those barrels for later. Dope. Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go, I mean, let's fucking leave! There's a lot of you. There's fucking a lot of specters. What the hell? Oh, Jesus. Alright. Oh, God, more. Things with the power to kill me! Whoa. Oh, where the hell did you all come from? Word herder. Chill. Nah, I'm in fucking beast mode now. Oh, god damn it. Ah! Good. This was my worst run of this fucking place. No doubt. The worst one. And it's a Spectre. Inspector Gadget. Well, that was useless. What? Ah! Eight-bit metal is starting to get annoying. Really? Yeah, dude. Should I do Eternal? That game looks fucking awesome. Yikes. Crikey. Sorry. I literally ran straight into that fireball. Is that what it is? Hi. So the door's already... Why the hell didn't I do that from the get-go? Change room here too. Oh my Jesus. Take it back. Holy crap. How awful is my aim? Wow, okay. No more trying to get extra stuff. Just can get through the level. Really more trying, just... What the hell? Go to this. Oh my Jesus, okay. Not good at holy crap. You missed me. Also, a horrible aim. Oh, ow. Oh, you're here. And now you're not. Stop. It's one of my favorite stores. OSTs. OST. And you. Oh, great. Oh boy. More people. I'm sorry, but I'm supposed to be social distancing. So, I think I'll leave. Open. What? What hit me? And got me so much damage. Ay, ay, ay. That scared me. All dead. Ay, yeah. Okay. And another one. Run! See what's ever in there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, this looks like. That didn't do me shit. What's that? You know, it's not that hard to see specters. Okay! Do I need this? I do. Is this place? God damn. Oh, Jesus. Aha. Oh, no. Yaha. Big blue door, that seems like the right place to go. shotgun guy. I have to save here. It's gone too far. I'm too far into the level now. To die would be devastating. Too devastating. And... oh. Oh. Never mind. It's not what I have to do. Ah, this is open now. Cool. Ho! Ah! Easier than Bitter Amelia. That's a boss from Bloodborne. That's like really easy because it's one of the first bosses. This is a way to go? I don't know if I want to go this way. Or unless they all lead the same way. The same place, whatever. Man, this place is not fun. It's long and puzzly. Jesus! Holy! Okay, you know what? I'm running down here. Again, too far ahead. Too far in. To die here would be too devastating. And it's a pinky. But there is a specter. Did I kill it? I think I killed it. Yeah, it's dead. Ah! Hi, bud. Oh, is this why I needed the stuff? Ow. Ow! Ah! Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Sounds like a lot of enemies. Yes, it is a lot of enemies. Yeah, I'm supposed to be practicing social distancing, so I can't go over there. sprint. And just run to the end. That's not the end. Damn it. I dodged all of your fireballs. Huh? Huh? You fuck shot me. It is health. Oh god. Oh god. Run and get the health really, really quickly. Oh.
Go, run, go, run, go, run, go. Don't walk. Why am I walking? Stop just walking.
Ah!
Mm. 10 years, people are watching my videos and be like, what do you mean you're practicing social distancing?
Okay.
Oh, that's a lot of bad guys.
Oh.
Oh, there's a guy. Okay. I see you.
Not cool, not cool. This is kind of cool, not gonna lie.
Didn't even get a chance to press the button. Rude.
What? 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 What?
What happened?
I legitimately don't know what happened.
Oh boy. Oh, come on.
Oh shit. Hi. I will take out the old, chain gun, but it's not really an option. I should save it for later. Gosh, okay. Wow, there's a lot of specters.
Are we close to beating this game?
No, we're still in the first like episode. Why haven't you streamed for a while? I haven't even noticed. Part of it's been on this level. Everywhere. Ugh, Spectre.
Die, you stupid.
Alright, we're finally done with central processing. That was good. Alright, that was fun. Yeah. I enjoyed it. It took us.
Is that the last one?
It took us a long time. It took some much longer than that. Much longer than that. It took us like half an hour.
Yeah, but only counts that one gameplay.
Yeah. Alright, I think this is the second to last level.
Of that episode?
Yeah.
No!
I should probably close my door, John.
Nobody?
No! Oh, Jesus. Alright. I should save. There's a lot of things. Death. Are they all deathed? I think they're all deathed. Oh, it's this level, isn't it? Maybe. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. That scared the shit out of me. Ah!
How do I get you?
No. Yeah. Alright. Go to clear that area for later. Hi. Mr. Shotgun Guy. Just gonna run past all of you real quick. Alright. Holy jeez. Save. Oh boy, you're dead. Okay. Alright, I'm in. Close to the end of this episode.
Just another hour to
be. Fucking. Hey!
Whoa. Alright.
Where are you? Oh, it's an invisibility thing. Where the hell did all my health go? Hold on. No. I like 12. Alright. Sure.
Oh! Oh my god, what? What is that bad name?
Okay. I'm gonna try this again.
When you bust out of the classes, you kind of wasted money.
How?
It's the free game of the month right now. You can get Shadow of the Classes.
It wasn't the free game of the month a long time ago.
Yeah, but you could have gotten another game. You could have gotten Dark Souls instead all the way back then.
But, Joe.
Yeah?
You don't keep those games forever. Once the month is over, or once you're out of the PlayStation Plus, you can't play them anymore.
That's stupid.
Yeah.
I'll go back then. Should I?
Sure. Ah! Oh, yeah, you know what? What the fuck? Motherfucker. This. Stupid. I might stream another game tomorrow. I might do Sonic Forces. Long play. It's not that long of a game, so. Oh yeah. When's someone gonna be down when I get up here? I know. Nah, don't do all that again. No. Don't.
definitely not.
Fuck! Why did I think that that would, like, be a good idea? Wait, can I kill them from up here? I can. I'm not dead. I don't think that's all that's up there, though, I think. If my memory... Oh, fucker! Oh. No. Yeah, armor bonus is really gonna help me with my 2 health. Ha! Huh. Quit it! Ooh, I could... died. Heyo. Hey, I want to finish this level in this stream, though. Whore. Ah! You heard me.
Where's the zombie man that's up there?
Who are you? What the fuck?
Oh, I was gonna save after I got the rocket launcher too. I should have
saved after I got the rocket launcher.
Yeah.
This might exceed the hour and a half long run time I like to have for my episode feet at. What the hell killed me? Can I ask you that? What the hell killed me? Oh, thank you. System save state. What the hell? It was a waste of buckets. I love mowing down pinties with a frickin' with a chain gun. Oh. Ah, it's this level. Okay, I remember it. Thank you. Alright, where the hell do I go? I'm gonna save. This game is really fucking good. No. As I thought. Oh. Maybe. Maybe not. Holy shit, okay. Y'all are back. Shh. I don't wanna say it. And I'm just gonna jinx myself. But I've not died in a while. Look at that. Told you I didn't want to say it. Right when I say it, too. Like, literally right. Hi guys, how are you all doing? Got missed. All right, where's my rockets? You're still alive. You're still alive. Okay. So I know when I press this button, a bunch of walls are going to open. And I'm going to get fucked. Badly fucked. Holy sh! I was wrong. Bunch of balls didn't open, but I almost got badly fucked. Alright, are we on to the boss fight? Jesus Christ, okay. Boss fight? It's just two barons of hell, if I remember correctly. That took us also way too long than a fucking show. But whatever. That's my new music in the business. Phobos Anomaly. Are you boys ready? I think I remember this level. This might be a level that puts us over the 2 hour mark. Oh man. I like the music a lot. Oh man, the music's on me. My favorite music, video game music. I mean, yeah, sure, it's everybody's favorite video game music, but it's really good. This OST. How many markers do I got? 3? It's like one of you, right? Go. Up, 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 up. Oh boy. Invisibility. Alright. Yeah. What the hell, where am I? Go away! Holy crap! It's not good to get cornered by specters. Oh yeah. Ow! Oh my god. Okay. Take a lot of these bullets. Okay, one of these is dead. And the other should only take 3 rockets. If I remember correctly, they only take 3 rockets to kill. Rest in peace, Baron of Hell.
shit. Is there any magic up there? No. No. Oh, no. Okay, that's where we get a little. Okay. Much easier boss battle than Gwyn. Much easier final boss. Chill. Alright. That's it. The end of Knee Deep and Dead. Once again, you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base. You're supposed to win. Aren't you? Where's your fat reward? Take it home. What the hell is this? It's not supposed to end this way. This tastes like rotten meat, but looks like lost the most base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. To continue the Doom experience, play The Shores of Hell in its amazing sequel, Inferno. And that's it. That's gonna be it for part two. That's it for the episode Knee Deep in Hell. So I'm gonna let these credits roll. Yeah, that was really fun. We'll see you tomorrow with either the start of Shores of Hell. Or with Sonic Forces. But I'm gonna let the credits roll. See you guys tomorrow.